Raina Vandenhavel belongs to Brian Klingon. She is a Norbo Exa female, and in this exercise, she is getting ready to be sent on a barkin hold over the field and up a hill to the
helper.
She's currently doing the hold on the helper as Brian, the handler, walks up the hill to stand
Nobody tells you where to go.
Once he's next to her, she gets the bite.
What if I ride? What if you walk?
And the helper fights her
rock around the clock?
Down the hill.
What if you did?
It's hard to see, but the helper doesn't have a gun.
What if you try
and has fire shots? And then when she outs, fire one more shot.
Where are you? Nobody tells you what to do.
That's the shot. There's the re-attack.
Hey kid, shake a leg. Maybe you're crazy in the head.
At this point, Brian outs Raina. Tells the helper to step back.
Maybe you did. Maybe you
leaves his dog.
Maybe you rocked around the clock.
And does a quick search of the helper. The helper does move somewhat.
Maybe I ride.
Not in a threatening manner. So as not to entice the dog to attack. Meanwhile, the handler goes towards a second helper. Who then attacks him. And Raina automatically. Helper one sneaks up from behind and performs a re-attack. Raina immediately turns and attacks Helper
one. Tie another one to your back, baby.
This is one of the exercises.
Hey, kids,
level
rock and roll. Nobody tells you where to go.